Sleep, a bedtime story. This is a bedtime ritual you may follow every night if you wish. It walks you through preparing for sleep. It's best to view this on a tablet or cell phone that you can easily set aside. You may stop and start the video at any time. In case you fall asleep, keep the volume low and turn autoplay off. Good night. It's time to sleep. Let's prepare for a good rest. Before we do, take out your notebook and make a list of anything that might keep you awake tonight. Write down things that you need to remember for tomorrow. Write down anything that is bothering you. If you have any ideas for ways to fix what is bothering you, write these down as well. Write down any problems you need solving. And if any come to mind, write your ideas for ways to solve these problems. Get these out of your mind and onto the paper, so your brain won't have to keep thinking of them overnight. Put them down to look at tomorrow. Lastly, write down anything that you feel thankful or grateful for today. Be as specific as you'd like. Now close your notebook and close these out of your thoughts. You will think about them tomorrow. Now it's time to look at your sleep space. Your bed must be clear of any clutter. Your body needs room to stretch when you sleep. Only use your bed for sleeping. Try not to use it for schoolwork, watching videos, or talking to friends. Now, look at what you're wearing. Is it comfortable? Make sure it is not tight, with any heavy buttons that might press into you as you sleep. If you would like, now is the time to set your alarm for when you need to wake up. Let the alarm worry about what time you need to get up instead of your brain. If you think it'll help you to sleep, put on some relaxing ambient noise, like white noise, fish tank sounds, spa music, or just turn on a fan. Use a timer if you do not want it on all night. You are now ready to get into your bed. Turn off your light. Your eyes need darkness to sleep. You will sleep longer and deeper if no light disturbs your eyes. If your clock is visible, decide not to look at it or turn it away from you. It's easier to forget about time passing when it's not staring you in the face. You didn't take a nap today, so sleep will come easier. If you did nap, don't worry. All of these strategies will help you. Remember, it's okay if you don't sleep. Let go of any worries about sleeping or not sleeping. It's enough just to relax and take a break from everything. Now, close your eyes and take a deep breath. Hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4. Now breathe out. Do this 3 more times. Take a deep breath for 1, 2, 3, 4. And now breathe out for 1, 2, 3, 4. Take a deep breath. Hold it for 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now breathe out for 1, 2, 3, 4. if you wish, tighten and relax the muscles of your body, starting with your feet all the way up to your head. This will help to make your body feel heavy and relaxed. Now, think of a peaceful place, somewhere you feel comfortable and safe. It can be a memory or an invented place, as long as it is calming, relaxing, and safe. Look around in this imaginary place. What do you see? Are there colors? What can you feel? Is there a soft wind? Is it warm or cool? What do you smell? Flowers or mountain air? What do you hear? Your own breathing? Children playing? Birds? Are you eating anything? What does it taste like? Immerse yourself in the experience as if you are really there. Now let your mind rest here for a while. Enjoy this peaceful place. Feel its safety. Feel its goodness. Feel its strength. Feel its love. Allow its peace and goodness and strength and love to fill you. And sleep will come when it's ready. Good night. Until tomorrow.